The Last Bestiary. When all animals have died, even the ones in books grow frightened, their eyes like wormholes, their spines not so much broken, but the hide abraded and peeling. The gutters filled with debris, plucked feathers, old yellow tape. No one was there to hear their last song. And in between the last pages were two old brown leaves speaking in a language only other brown leaves would know.